Welcome back guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do another product review video. Today in this video I will be reviewing the XP Pen's Artist 15.6 Pro pen display. Alright guys, so let's open up the box and see what comes with the package when you order Artist 15.6 Pro pen display. First thing, we have this large 15-inch pen display. Looks nice, so first I will put this aside, later we will come back to this. Next, we have this stand in here where you can rest on your pen display on top. This looks really solid and strong plastic, and you guys can open this latch to place the XP pen on top. Like this in here, and you can place the pen display on top, which will rest in this latch in here. Alright. Next, we have all the cables in here for the display pen. This comes with two cables which you can connect as one cable, which is really cool. We don't need to connect too many cables and mess up our workspace. We simply have a USB cable and an HDMI cable which will connect to each other, so it will connect as one cable and connect to the device and your computer. Alright, and next we have this user manual and the warranty card, and also XP Pen comes with its own hand protector, so you can use this while you are drawing. And lastly, they also provide this cloth for you guys to clean up your device. And for the power, you guys can see there are so many options they are providing. Basically, it comes with this basic power plug with the standard USB connection. And they provide additional plugs for all major socket types. And based on your country, you can use the correct socket for your plug. And then we have the pen in here. Nice casing for the pen. Okay, let's put all these aside. And let's take the most important thing. Let's open the cap, and inside you guys can find the pen. Looks amazing design and really light. XP pens are always really cool when it comes to their product design. I really like the red line in the center. And in here, you can find all the additional nibs which you can use over time. Alright. And also, you guys can use this cap to place your pen for resting while you are working, which is really cool. And these are the all necessary components you need to connect your tablet for your system. Okay, let's look into the pen display. With the new device, it comes with this protective wrap. So let's take out the wrap. Okay, looks really nice, and we have this protecting paper in here, and in here you can see all these solid buttons for your shortcuts and also the color wheel. And I like the fact they had the red color for the wheel same as the pen. It's giving a very nice stylish design. So let's take out this one, and you can see very simple design but very solid build. I can feel from holding this, it's little bit heavy compared to some of the device, but I like it because I'm not going to use this for traveling. So if you are using this for home, this is very solid build, and let's see how it look when we connect to the PC. I have connected the device, and you guys can find the power in here. So just I'm going to turn it on. And we can see the XP Pen loading, and yes, so it has been connected. And I don't know whether you guys can see from this video, the color of this device it looks really nice. And this is a premium display guys, so you will get the proper colors from this device, not like some cheap device where the colors are really washed out and it look very fake. But this one really look nice. Thumbs up for that. And guys, this XP Pen Artist 15.6 Pro comes with a lot of specs in here. If you go to their website, you can see the functions and features. And in here, if you go to the specs in the bottom, you guys can see in here, pen pressure level is 8192 level, so it's very smooth guys. You can go from low to high. I will show you guys in a while. And you also have the tilt angle of 60 degrees, and which means that you can use this like you are using on a paper. Like when you use the pen, you don't need to keep it as 90 degrees. Some devices you have to make it as 90 degrees to get the proper sensitivity, but this device, even with 60 degree angle, same as the paper, you can do art like you are doing it on a paper. And also, guys, this is an HD display, 180p. I wish they have the 4K display for this device, but it's what it is. And for a 180p HD display, the colors and the DPI looks very nice for this device. For the size of the device, it looks really solid. And you guys can go into this XP Pen website and download the drivers for your device. I already did and installed the device. So let's set up and check the device, how it works with Photoshop. Once you guys install the application, you can load up the application, and in here you can see you can set up the display settings, and in here you guys can set up where you want the touchscreen to be. For an example, if you set up full screen, it will select all your monitors. Basically, you can use this device as you using a mouse. Okay, in our case, we are not going to do that. We are going to select only the monitor 3, which is the display of that device, so we can draw on top of that device. Okay, so select monitor 3, or if you want to select any other monitor, you guys can do here also. And in here you guys can set up the buttons on the pen. So by default you have these settings. You can change if you want, let's say instead of eraser, if you want anything else, you can just simply change from here. And in the bottom you can check the pressure sensitivity, so you can use the tablet to see your pressure sensitivity. So I'm pressing lightly in here, so when I increase my pressure, you can see the pressure sensitivity is increasing in here. To get to the last one, you have to press really hard, like you are pressing on a paper using a pencil. So it's really useful when you are drawing sketches and painting on an artwork. Okay, this is really cool. This level of sensitivity is almost closer to what you get on a paper. And the next one, you can set up your shortcuts in here, even for the wheel as well. So by default they are already giving you some shortcuts, so you guys, if you want, you can customize these in here. I'm going to stick to the basic one. Okay, so let's close this one and open Photoshop. Alright guys, so we are in the artboard in here. First, I'm going to select a brush in here and let's apply a red tone for this, and let's check out the pressure levels using the paint brush in here. Okay, so the first thing, I'm not going to change anything. I'm going to select a very default brush and I will start with a very low pressure line like this. I'm not applying any pressure for this, but now I'm increasing gradually the pressure level. As you guys can see in here, when I increase my pressure level, the brush is getting thicker and also the flow of the colors are getting more as well. This is exactly what you expect from a paintbrush. It's look and feel exactly like you are working on a paper. And with the wheel in here, you guys can zoom in and zoom out your artwork like this. You can see it smoothly zoom in and zooming out. And also, if you guys activate the flow in here for the brush, you can see all the flow also changing according to your pressure, which is what you get from a real brush. Okay, and you can set up the size for the pressure also, and you can use the pressure to control the size, opacity and the flow. And with these shortcut buttons in here, you can simply press and use all the features from Adobe Photoshop without even going into the Photoshop tools, which will save a lot of time while you are drawing artworks. Alright guys, so I have been using this device for a month now, and after a month of use, there are a lot of pros for this device, especially the colors. As I said, the colors are really nice compared to other same level of devices. XP Pen display colors are really nice, and the pen itself is really easy to use. It's very light and stylish also. And if you guys use XP Pen before, their pens are always light, durable and easy to use. And overall, this device is really good for your day-to-day work. And if you guys are watching my videos recently, most of my speed art videos are done by this device. Con wise, there's not much cons for this device. XP pens are always nice and easy to use, but there's only one problem I'm facing using this device. Sometimes when you use the shortcut keys a lot, especially the alt key to pick colors for color blending or zoom in and out key, it gets stuck after a while and it's getting very slow. So you have to wait for it to reset, or sometimes even you have to close the Photoshop and restart again to work on it. So this is one issue I'm facing. I'm not sure this issue has to do with the Windows or my own applications which I'm using on top, or to do with the XP Pen itself. When I search internet, there's not much complaints about it, so I'm not sure it's have to do with me or it's a common problem. Other than that, this device is very easy to use and very nice in colors and very premium build. And if you guys are beginners or a professional user, and if you are looking for a pen display, you guys can give it a try. And also, you guys can find the link for this device under the description below. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video.